Harry's Bar and Restaurant is a family-run business that has been operating in Bridgend for 20 years. Run by brothers Kevin and Donald Doherty, it employs over 20 people. Recently, it has reinvented itself as a local food hub and built up a strong and loyal customer base.
The uniqueness of Harry's is that it's a real celebration of local food. We source like the fish straight from the Greencastle auctions, the meat from farms all around here in the Shoulan, the growers, the vegetable growers, the foragers. We combine all those, we name them on our menu, so we become a local food hub.
It has already won numerous awards and put Donegal firmly on the food map.
These are two of the best awards going in the whole restaurant business, and it shows what a small restaurant, based in Bridgend at the end of the day in Inishowen, and yet we can compete with the best of them.
The restaurant has also embraced the use of social networking.
Facebook and Twitter have been central to the success of Harry's. A real quick way of cleverly getting at your target audience in terms of locals through Facebook and using Twitter to get into that influential food writers and getting your name out there. I think it's a brilliant tool.
No other restaurant in Donegal has attracted so much national radio, press and television coverage. It's a ringing endorsement of the policy of local sourcing and promotion of Donegal as a culinary destination.